You know, I'm sorry, I won't make it to your party. Got caught up in my own selfishness, it won't let me be a part of this. And I know, I've started drifting off every second. I can't wait to leave as soon as I arrive. I count the seconds.
Comfort. And I remember that night, I feel as if I was too rude to that guy. Like, if my junior should do that to me, I was out. I didn't look how to see that guy. Even then I came to my room after the motion and dragged me from my room to his room on the ground. Even if for some guy in his room, maybe Ifemi, Karim, you know, that really proper with my daddy. When I was in just home, that time you see stuff in the hostel. So there's this senior that brought food and was just chilling with me in the line. Me from all the way from upstairs. Just, I don't want to tell my daddy, I just spat downstairs. And he really entered the senior's room. So you're not chilled. Didn't say anything. Till night, soon I came to meet me. Now did I seem know it? Me eventually knew his words. So I'm not trying to lie. No, I'm really proud of me, like, I can remember.
When this guy phoned me for me, from what's Achila?
Food is terrible, Jesus. And I'm glad you know I'm able to motivate it. Like,
this is too festive.
Sorry, what happened?
First, it was just a prank. We played a prank on Uncle Wally, who has gone also. Because I know he just told us to him down. And me and another guy, we made a steel bomb. And we threw it into his room.
I was not meant to this one. Every day.
Village or something.
How do you think everyone is from Lagos to the village? I saw plenty of fanboys. And then I saw the beauty. I actually liked the school when I came. Because it was hype. Such a bad decision.
I wasn't happy because this is the third school I'm going to throughout my secondary school. And I was tired of changing. And I was starting to make friends at my former school. So it was just like a new environment.
Neutral. This was the best option I asked for. So I was excited about coming to the school. So I was
Oh,
It's 5 a.m. and I'm on the radio. I'm supposed to call you, but I don't know what to say at all. And there's this girl, she wants me to take her home. She don't really love me though. I'm just on the radio.
Questions, asking me why I came late. All of them are being my weaknesses for GS3. Like, it's as if they planned for me that day. I feel like that's one of my worst moments as well.
Yeah, GS1. When I was GS1, I was meant to work in the room that day. And I left the room. I walked away there, so I just left the room without permission. I came back. It was not really that day. Life has finished. It's now so good since I went down. Now, flow, no, that's something. But I didn't cry. When I had happened, when I kept my tofu in the oil. When I came, I used to tofu again. I started crying. It was painful. Oh,
my worst moment in school was when some robots came to the school and were flying over the space of the boys and stuff. And they were like spearing everywhere. I was in jail, so I was like, all I can remember was that. I went under my phone, slept late next morning.
Were you scared?
Obviously, I was scared.
Well, it happens. There's all the anticipation notes. Just inside the toilet, I'm inside the bathroom. One time, I was not around, but I felt the pain of my people. That they made us move from upstairs in the middle of the night when I was dreaming. I don't know, every day like you go. I did that.
My worst moment. I'm so sorry. My worst moment. Okay, I'm going to say it. Was when I slept in the bathroom. No, you all know why.
Four.
Yes, yes. Two. That was the year that I fell down a lot. She was courtyard. And they changed our rooms in the session. Well, they particularly removed me from my room in the session. I left my friends there because ambitious was always saying that I'm always looking for trouble. And then I was very lazy. I don't want to just change my room.
Because I was going to be independent. I've never been. So when I got
Yes,
that was just one.
My best moments in this school was when I performed with the stupid during social afternoon because it was in the afternoon.
My favorite moment
was dancing in reception.
Last two, this thing at which event, we were walking back to the hostel. Well, you know, no staff, just us. And then one man, the no staff was with us. And then we were walking back to school. I am some other students. I can't imagine it. So we're now meeting BU students I've never met before. Walk up to them and then we sing things. It was so fun because everybody did it. So,
last season. Last season, he punished us because we always keep losing our punishment. We don't get to go, so they keep on punishing us. Last Sunday they gave us punishment. We don't go out for money. So we are now all dancing and playing the reception.
Okay, what happened then?
What happened?
Which one of those cuts was me and people have it like twice?
So that was like the first dangerous thing you did.
Yes.
Oh, the third. Yeah, I'm like a dog.
Yeah, no. I think so. But like, okay, time to ask me. My friends, Shefe, Angel, Chukuma, Chris, like Gloria, that's so many. Maybe James, Bolo, Bini. Serious.
Yeah,
oh yes.
Oh.
Alvina.
All the days they
flow.
So me, I have no impact in life.
Dara, you did, Sorry, did I say that she also impacted?
No, you did not. Makes me fine, I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Ezekiel, please.
Dara Ezekiel. Dada Tara Ezekiel. Cheki Adams Prince. Olam de Giva George.
Your best friend.
I miss the people that like that were always there for me. People that supported. I'll miss them. My real friends. My Jews and that.
I miss my friends.
I'm going to miss my friends. Like everybody. Like even staff.
Not everybody's your friend.
Even the buildings.
Not everybody's your friend.
And all these people I consider my friends. Like there's a difference between friends and acquaintance.
Oh my choir, jeez.
Oh yeah, man.
Wow, acrylicus. Let's miss all of you.
I miss all my friends and some teachers. Just missing them out. I miss my friends. But I have no reasons. I miss the tofu. No man's. I miss tofu. Friday beans. I miss Friday beans. Sunday's back. Okay, I miss seeing Akitola and all those math teachers every morning chasing people. I'll miss SS3 and SS2 together and insulting teachers and making fun of teachers. I miss a lot of things. But I'll get the right thing.
First person I met in this school, I think, is Michelle.
His full name.
I'm not calling his full name in front of the camera. Romeo Boy is my SS3D classmates, the ones that play with you right now.
You can be a fog.
You can be a fog. You made Joshua, I must be calling you.
Just called him.
I must be calling you as my friend. He's not my friend.
That is my friend.
Okay, let me start. Girls, I believe Angela Achebe. And calm down, Amira, and some other people. And then for the boys, my classmates, Dara, El Shaddai,
Rainy K,
Dave Lade,
Winnie
Penis, and my friend Chef.
I just been moving back.
What a booty do?
Hey, what a booty do? What a booty do?
What a booty do?
Hey, what a booty do?
What's your own? If Jack should flap a wet clothes, does that mean?
Does it make it flap, Jack?
Yes.
If you fall, does that mean you are?
Hey, they fall away.
This is Sumi. And the other day he said he saw me
in talk shop.
Guys, so
you see the after effect of
stupidity.
When we see your face now, you've been there stupid now, you won't run.
Being in Babcock University High School has taught me a lot of things, but like one thing I will not forget is just to be yourself. Babcock has taught me how to stand out, even if others are not following you, you have to be who you are. And being patient in school is useless, very useless. Never be patient. Once you do something, get it done, show it out, anyway, anywhere. Yeah.
I've learned to be slick. Sit down in school, and just.
What not of not to get into trouble, because
yeah?
What of not to get into trouble when you get in the future?
China's getting in trouble. I've been a good boy.
I learned a lot of things. I learned that people to diagnose and Doris. since he was serving fish, he would serve his small food, which I feel is not right because I paid like 434,000.
If you go there and you see Auntie Doris, she'll be so happy that you know her name and she'll serve you. I tried it yesterday. She gave me 2 tofu.
Well, I've not tried that.
Try it.
And she'll serve the small food. Like, that's wrong. That's one lesson I've learned. Don't go to guy with
me. I have a lot. Everybody's fake. Like, everybody. There's no real person.
I feel like some people are real sharp.
No. I feel like everybody's fake. It's just that the amount of fakeness vary in people. I found out that I cannot digest cucumber seeds. When you don't cook vegetable milk and you eat it, you blast it out.
You told them.
And I learned that when you have money, you have a lot of friends. You know, fake. As long as you have money, you have plenty of friends. If you leave this hostel and you wake up late, your day has spoiled because you have your bath late or you don't have your bath at all. You get to school, you'll be sweating, someone will irritate you, and then that's just how your day will spoil.
I've learned so many. I've learned to be independent. I've learned to be true to myself, knowing people who I'm meant to work with, and use your sense. Really, please use your sense, please.
Be strong. Just be strong. I hate this school. But you have to, no, honestly, you have to be strong. Everything will be so good.
Who are you on your own shoes? High school has taught me that you should always be true to yourself. You should always do what you're meant to do. Read your books. Put God first. And always do what you enjoy.
Thank you.
Don't be nice. Mean. You rude. Don't be a good person. Because people f*** you up.
Tough, rude, and nice.
Good.
Did you say you're tough?
You're nice.
Yes, I am.
You're nice, okay?
It's nice, yes.
At least once a week, you sing jump. Am I wrong?
Ain't tough.
So now you are tough.
Yes.
You are tough.
Yes.
Last words from the camera.
Last words. Yeah. Really fuck about me in this question. Just leave your life. The girls.
Okay. There's only one way to success. And it's to be able to spend your life in your own way. Thank you.
See. One thing is that. No offense.
Go on.
No offense.
Go on.
So my last. Oh my God, he's crying. Yeah, don't make me cry.
I'm not crying. Go on. Go on now.
Yeah, the life is a party. Don't let anybody tell you that. Don't let anybody make you feel like you don't count. Don't let anybody make you feel like your opinion doesn't matter. Like.
Wakanda.
Just know that everything happens for a reason. There's a reason why you are here. Like, I don't give up to this.
No.
Yes,
sir.
Don't worry. I know. It's nice for you, but I know that's what it's asking. That's what it's asking.
Wherever
you go. No. Oh. I don't.
Life is too short to care about irrelevant people. Live your life with the people who you really care about and you really love. Yes, I'll tell you the truth. It's real.
In a town full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels, looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could live without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody.
You should've known better than to listen to your heart again. People change with the weather. I don't really like anybody. So don't tell me I'm like anybody else. You put it back together. Don't let it fall apart again. People change the world.
Fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels. It's exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could live without, I need it now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
Money!
Cause I don't really like anybody. So don't tell me I'm like anybody. Cause I don't really like anybody. So don't tell me I'm like anybody.
Where did Gabriel go?